Hello students, let's deal with question number 7 from 19.1. The figure given to you blue in color, AB is a straight line, O is a point on AB, OC is another straight line, angle AOC is twice A plus B. Now what you need to find, red in color, AOC and BOC. Now, two more statements are given to you. First one is that 2A minus 3B equal to 10. I am ignoring the degree for now. And there is another statement, that is A minus B is equal to 20. Okay. Now what I'll do, I'll use these two equations to find the value of A and B. Let's see how. What I'll do from here, the second one, I'll find A, I'll take the B to other side. So this will be 20 plus B. Okay. I'll come back to the first one and in place of A, I'm going to put 20 plus B minus 3B equal to 10. Okay. So this will give you 40 plus 2b minus 3b equal to 10, and if you solve this one, and ultimately you will get b is equal to 30. I think you people can do this. So if b is 30, so now I'll come back here again and I'll put b is equal to 30, 20 plus 30, I'll get a is equal to 50. Alright, so my a is 50. These values are very, very important. My A is 50 and my B is 30. Now, once I know this, I can easily find the value of AOC. How much is my AOC? Twice A plus B. So, this will be 2 into A is 50, B is 30, and this will be 130 finally. In the final line only, I am going to put the degree. Right? Clear till then? So, AOC, that means this angle AOC, is not 130. If you look at the figure now, AOC plus BOC is 180 angle in a straight line. Okay, so I'll write it here now. AOC plus BOC is equal to 180 degree angle in a straight line. So we already know AOC is 130. So 130 plus BOC is equal to 180. So from here you can find the value of BOC, and your BOC will be 50. Isn't it? So these are my final answers. AOC is 130 here and BOC is 50 degree. Okay, so that is about question number 7. It's a very interesting one because you have to solve the two equations first to get the angles. In the next class, let's take the next question.